guys. Sunday morning, bright and early. Sun is shining, which is nice, makes a bit of a change. I've got my carbon, lightweight furniture board. Same as what I put in the van. Just going to use this in the teardrop. Yeah, lovely stuff, nice finish. Gone for a lighter trim this time and corner moulder. So hopefully that'll work well. Had a good day on it yesterday. Got my light fittings fitted. Had to weld in some brackets on the bumper bar there, rather than onto the actual body of the teardrop itself. Got some round lights, some hamburger lights, and a centre custom stock tail bulb, which will be nice. So that's coming on well. Lots of goodies. Postman's been busy bringing all my goodies for all my finishing touches and bits and bobs. We've got table lights, stop light, TV bracket, trim, aerial, vents, 240 hookup, whale water pump, run the micro switch up, which is here. Lots and lots of marker lights, red, orange and white. Remote control for my LED lights. That will control all of these ceiling mounted lights. Guys, cabinet's going in well. Gonna have sink, sockets, battery, etc. is gonna all go underneath. Coming on well.